Hi, I'm Rana Athiya, and I'm the founder of JobSpot.in, and she's Bella, and Bella says hi to you all. In this video, we are going to talk about if you are ready to add a new dog in your family. So when we decide or we are in a process of deciding to add a new family member as a pet or as a dog, then we need to actually think about two different things. One is the maintenance part, and the other one is the management part. So a lot of people actually keep thinking about the maintenance part only. But just to give you an idea, maintenance part only covers the financial aspect and a little bit of operational aspect of the pet. So the size of the pet, the hair, the length of the hair, grooming needed, and with the size you can actually figure out that whether you'll be able to travel with the pet easily, or how much the dog is going to eat, and it actually everything adds up to a lot of financial and operational things. So that is one of the aspects wherein yes, we need to be sure about if we are deciding upon pet, and we need to consider and gain a lot of knowledge around it. The other part is the management part, which most of the people do not think about. So different type of dog and puppies, they behave very differently. And when we are talking about breeds, then what happens is different breeds actually behave differently. So the management part involves more on the training part of the dog and the attitude, character, and all those things. So for example, there can be a dog which is very, very low on maintenance, a small size dog, with less hair, short hair, very sturdy, very, very hardy also, does not require too much of grooming, does not require too many veterinary trips. But at the same time, that kind of the puppy attitude, characteristics, and if it is a very well bred dog, then obviously the breed characteristics will also come into picture. And the character of the dog, if it is a high energy dog and very, very high on reactivity, wherein you know it reacts on each and every action you do, then you'll have to put a lot more time and energy into it, and it will need a lot of attention and very, very firm handling as a puppy. If we do not consider this and ignore this, then what happens that people are not able to manage the dog. However, they spend a lot of money to maintain it, so maintenance is not a problem, but the management becomes a problem. So please, these two things should be considered differently while you are deciding to get a pet. Third thing, which is the last thing which we are going to talk about, it is the most important thing as well, that everybody in the family should be convinced to get a pet. Pets should not be like gifts on Christmas or New Year or birthdays or Diwali, Holis. We should actually decide about keeping a pet in the family or introducing a new dog in the family as a combined effort. I mean, everybody should be included. If there are kids who are initiating pet keeping in the family, then they should be given a lot of homework to do around, you know, about what type of responsibilities they need to take and how the family is going to behave and take responsibilities, who will do what, and all those things should be decided. So these are, you know, three things. Management part is very, very important. Maintenance part is another important thing. And the third is that whole family should be convinced to welcome the pet. Here at DogSpot, we answer all dog-related questions. And please subscribe our channel so that you never miss a video.